celebrating my mom's 65th birthday, so it's extra special. And the theme we chose today is a rose garden party.
Numbers are just a myth. They're just there to drive you crazy.
Ever since we were little, my mom always throws us the most amazing birthday parties. You know, even my friends still remember to this day. And since this year, she's turning 65, so we wanted to do something special for her and to just have the most amazing time, create more memories together.
Parties are great because it just brings everybody together, and there's lots of drink and there's lots of food. So it's always a fun, wonderful, happy thing.
I think for me the nicest thing is celebrating anything, not just with family, but with friends. And that's what I love more than anything, and just getting everybody together.
Happy birthday to dear Janet. Hopefully everything well with your project. Good weather, festival, food, festival, energy.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
Stay forever young and
hope you enjoy today.
Yeah.
Have a great night.
Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Mommy. Long life and many happy returns.
Happy birthday, Mommy Janet. Wish you all the best. Stay healthy and pretty. Love you.
Dear you, Janet, we love you so much. 100% of our family send all our love to you. 65 birthday, and in reality, it's not even 2 years, only 55. I know it.
And I wish her the happiest of birthdays and much love from her Melbourne family.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Stay cool.
Stay cool. Keep inspiring.
I wish her the happiest birthday. You deserve all the love and the beauty and the happiness in this world. I hope you'll also be happy and healthy for many, many years to come. For all of us, for our family, and also your precious grandchild, Leanne.
Happy birthday!